Welcome back to Blue Boat Vlogs. Today we're going to be doing some Roblox. We're going to do Restaurant Tycoon. So what I'm going to be doing is playing Restaurant. I did this off camera a lot because I play with my friends. But you know this crazy time is happening. This coronavirus thing is going around. I have a lot of money, I think. Let me show you. It doesn't look like I have a base, but when I get in here for enough, you can hit load, like the other base you did already, and then it loads my base. Some climbs it glitches, so don't mind me logging off the server and getting back on. So my chefs are waiting to get orders. That's why they're standing there. I don't know where my other three are. I mean, come on, people. Get in the building. I am almost a 3-star restaurant. There's just a little bit of gray left. And yeah, I should get to work. Yep. And then I have to work too. Then you bring it and then click on the stuff. So lemonade. There you go. Then they get all the stuff and then they're just waiting for orders. No people ordered any drinks. Hey chefs, you better get moving. People, oh, there's orange juice. There is orange juice. So what I have, I did this off camera. I can go to backpack, go to cars. I can spawn any of these three. I like doing the sports car because that's the fastest one I own. This is mine. It's hard to drive them. You have to use your stick over here. Whoa. I wonder where I am. And you can ramp up this curb. Yeah, it's really easy. Is that me? Am I right next to this door? I parked my car right next. Yeah, I said my restaurant is the best because look how much people I can have come in. Yeah, get to work. But you have to go on this once in a while. 99, 100, 100, and then you want to see how happy they are. And then you click on the bars to boost theirs, but they're all really happy. So I'm not going to do that. I can go buy stuff with my $1,000 and 993. I'll come back and collect that stuff once I drive around. Hang on. So I want to show you my Jeep. Look at this. It's a big, massive truck. Oh, ramped on top of that car. That's how big this thing is. I'm right there. Yep. Nope. Nope. I'm on the other side. Seriously? I hate getting stuck on this. Seriously? Can I? There we go. I'll go up by the mountain just to show you guys what it is. Don't. Oh, hang on. I need to drive back to my base. See that at the top? That is when you need to serve a bunch of your customers so you get skill points. So, what I'm going to do this is how you cook food. It tells you. You swipe right, tap, then you have to wait till that turns green or down here it says. And you can catch this food on fire, because I did before. It shows like I'm not putting on nothing, but I'm making mac and cheese, who everyone likes, I think. Tap for the mac and cheese, left and right. Why am I putting... Okay. Does anything need to be made? Nope, because I would say tap to click. Make. I can go in build mode. I'm going to click. Yes, I have $2,000. Well, I am, like, level 8. Oh, I got 30. So, what? Day 30. Yeah, I've been playing this. This is not the actual day. This is, like, the third day I'm playing this. We go to boxes. You can get more food here and get more drinks. Yeah, I'm going to buy a drink because I don't have a lot of drinks. Ooh, I got coffee. I personally don't like coffee. I don't think it tastes that great. Ooh, Japan. Don't. I'm going to buy one of these. More drink and tea. So now I have so many drinks and now I can't buy anything else. I'm going to come back to the store because I have two. Yeah. Guys, I'm driving to IKEA. And I need to park with my massive Jeep. Or I can just. This is my massive Jeep. I'm just going to park it in the middle of the road. So I have to walk. Look, there's nothing in here, right? You're wrong. Totally wrong. There's some music. So, what we gonna do, we can buy this, but I just wanted to show you guys. Open, close sign, buy, and then open sign, buy. Okay, I'm gonna go. Look, I can keep it next. Watch this. It's not letting me hit next. It does this. You have to like. Yes, I get to go in here. Already gone in here. So what you have to do is go down here. You keep talking to her. Find the golden book. Glowing book. Yep, it's right here. And then we have to try to leave without it. So we grab it. I think we have it. Okay, then we have to go leave with it. Oh! You can't steal my books from the recipe book from the library. Okay, so what you have to do, it's just a regular mini game. You just have to click, click. Then you can do that. Click, click. It's pretty easy mini game. Sometimes this gets hard. How did that not do anything? Click, click. Click, click. Sometimes there's like no moves you can do, but I think there's a move. Click, click. And then click, click. So this game's a little bit easy. Click, click. Sometimes it's difficult. When this cold green ball down here gets full, that's when you're done with the mini game. Nice one. So I'm gonna go back in there. Oh, I need to collect my cash. Uh, My Jeep's still here. Okay, good. I can hop back in here. This is how you get out in case you come back down here. So you come back down here and want to look at some things. You want to go back up. You don't think you can get out. But you can jump out. That's teleport to Tycoon, but I'm going to drive around and go up on the mountains, let you see stuff. Whoopsies. Need back up. There you go. Now I need back up. This thing's hard to steer. I almost got it. Oh my god. I almost got the thing. Turned up. Okay. Don't fall off. Whoa, don't fall off. Whoa. I'm going all the way around. Just wasting my time. Whoa. Okay, now there's rocks here. Look, if I run into them, they're solid. So the ash little rocks. Ooh. And look over the whole thing. Oh, I got 0 points. Oh, yay! An egg. Okay, I need to get back to my base. Oh, really? Don't fall. Look. That is where I can fall. Woo! Then we'll go to make parking spot. Hang on. I'm just gonna park around behind my building. I have 15 gems. How's everyone doing? Need to check on everyone. Looks like my friend. Him. Oh. So this is what I'm doing. So what we're gonna do is what it does down here. So swipe down, and then you have to spin your finger. Okay, this, I'm gonna stop here. I hope you have a safe and fantastic day. Goodbye!